Before you begin editing, remember, Instagram's maximum video duration is 15 seconds. If your source video is more than 15 seconds, set your timeline work area to 14.29. This will help you edit your video to the correct length. When you're done editing, press Command M to bring up the export settings window, set format to H.264 and preset to match source high bitrate. If you've set up your sequence correctly, this preset will export your video in an Instagram-ready format. Watch Premiere Pro sequence settings for Instagram iOS to learn how to set up your sequence for Instagram. Change bitrate encoding to VBR2 pass. This is not necessary, but it will produce better results. If needed, adjust the target bitrate so the estimated file size is less than 25 megabytes. Go to the Audio tab and change sample rate to 44,100 Hz. Check max render quality. If you have resized any of your clips, this will produce better quality scaling. Click Q to render in Adobe Media Encoder or click Export to render directly from Premiere Pro.